Алло.
Владимир Александрович.
Это Навальный, Алексей вас беспокоит. Хотел узнать, зачем вы хотели меня убить?
Гап.
Remarkably, Vladimir Putin faces a legitimate opponent, Alexei Navalny.
I don't want Putin being president.
If I want to be a leader of a country, I have to organize people.
The Kremlin hates Navalny so much that they refuse to say his name.
Passengers heard Navalny cry out in agony.
Come on. Poisoned? Seriously?
We are creating a coalition to fight this regime.
If you are killed, what message do you leave behind to the Russian people?
It's very simple. Never give up.